PlayStation will be offering 10 more games for its play-at-home program. Titles include indies such as Abzu, The Witness, Enter the Gungeon, Subnautica, Res Infinite, Moss, Astrobot Rescue Mission, Paper Beast, and Thumper. Those are all available this week on March 25th. One of my all-time favorites, Horizon Zero Dawn Complete Edition, will be available starting April 19th. We get a look at the new controllers for PSVR 2, and they look amazing. The controllers will add finger tracking with the PS5's haptic feedback and adaptive triggers. If it can replicate a similar experience as the DualSense, then it will be a great step forward for immersion. Lastly, Jade Raymond, formerly of Google Stadia, has started her own studio called Haven Entertainment, in which she will be developing a new IP exclusively for PlayStation. This is Retro Gaming. See you online.